Recovery efforts underway in Nepal after Friday's deadly earthquake there. You may have heard about this. This earthquake resulted in the deaths of more than 150 people. It is reported to be the country's worst earthquake since 2014. The U.S. Geological Survey said that the earthquake had a preliminary magnitude of 5.6.